After the concerts for the SS, we had a 30-minute break. Then we played for prisoners in the yard by the camp kitchen. They certainly would have preferred something to eat, but almost half of them came to listen. Thousands of them.
Thank you.